Prepare yourself.
Alright, everybody, I'm back with another episode in our troll builds. Yoit. That's a terrible intro. Alright, everybody, so I'm back with another episode in our troll builds, and we're gonna be using another carry. Except this time, it's Sparrow. This lovely person, girl. It's 2017. As far as decks, I was pretty disappointed with the outcome of the Murdoch one. The max damage, because it was pretty much terrible in the end. But this time, I'm gonna be making sure that we do a hell of a good amount of damage. How? With my Aloy Reincarnate deck. Aloy, character from Horizon Zero Dawn. Probably my favorite character from a video game in a long time. Minions, and this is Aloy in Paragon. If you have no idea what I'm talking about, don't worry about it. Just know that I'm going to be doing a lot of crit. How much crit? 100% crit chance. I've done the math, so you wouldn't have to. And let's just get right into this now, aren't we? Alright, so a side note. My audio has been absolute trash in almost every video I've made, right? Yeah, it sucks, right? Yeah, I know. You guys probably hate the shit out of it. And the worst part is, like, I barely think of anything I could do. Grim, you wanna stop hitting me? I'm trying to make an intro here, okay, bud? Script files? And, like, so I have to sync it in myself, right? But that's not a problem, because while I move over here to lower the volume on my... this, and lower the volume on my TV... oh, shit, I'm also running over a cable at the same time. Oh, that's another cable. Oh, that's another cable. Come on, Andy. I believe. What's he doing? The problem is not that the audios are different tracks, because I can really easily solve that by doing like the one of those track syncs, which is like a 1, 2, 3, so that I know where to mark it, right? You would think it'd be easy. You're not able to get this kill. Hello? I didn't get the kill. I almost died too.
Your power grows.
Why is Pheromone? Hello? My Jesus, Sparrow, what are you doing? Not on the battlefield. That's oh no. But anyways, what I'm trying to say is about the audio is that the problem is not that the audios are like in different tracks, because that's really easy to fix with a simple audio thing, with like a track sync. Got that kill. It's not that hard to fix with a track sync. I've said that line at least 5 million times at this point. The thing is, like, the audio is repeating itself in the game audio, but like at a different frequency, or like at a different volume. So what happens, or at least what ends up happening, is that this steel is gonna die for sure, right? Yeah, okay. So what happens is they get mixed up, and it's really hard to fix, and I've tried, because of the way that they're mixed up. They're not mixed up normally where like I could just match them up once and then it's over. They're continuously messed up. I have no idea how. Like, I'm actually clueless as to how to fix it, but I just know I can't, because I would fix it once. I'd be like, okay, well, maybe now it'll work. Psych as hell. As soon as I get into like another section where it just gets like a little bit loud from my microphone, or the one that, the commentary microphone, it instantaneously just like ridiculously gets like stupendously mixed up again. And I'm like, what? And I have to fix it again. And it gets to a point where I'm just not fixing it anymore, because it's annoying as hell. It just took me 7 minutes into a game to say that my audio is just horribly messed up and I have no idea how to fix it. You stand really like no chance. Okay. Okay. Okay then. Booyah. Oh, come on. He was not out of range. That's bullshit. Hey. Oh yeah. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, chillax, bud. Thank you, minions, for killing me. I wouldn't have killed him. Sounds like the longest orgasm ever by a female. You're an idiot. Oh, he's gonna ult me. 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 Don't ult me. Oh, he missed. Haha, bitch. Wow. Just LeBron James there. I mean, at least commit, man. Like, what is that? You gotta at least commit to me. Still moaning. Chill, chill, chill. Don't ult me. Stop it.
Enemy inhibitor is under siege.
Got it. So dead, dude, it's not even funny. Oh no, fit. Oh, come on. Oh, what the? Where did you people come from? Ah. Hey, stop it. That's out of your reach. Oh, I didn't kill him, you bitch. Oh my Jesus. Hey, I didn't kill him. Again. That could have gone better. And even through all that, she's still moaning. I swear, like, can someone submit this video to the Guinness World Record for the longest orgasm ever? Yeah, you're all dead. You know, right? Like, I hope you're all aware of the fact that you're dead as hell. Well, you would be dead if I could hit you at least once. You didn't get this? Hey dude, what's up, bud? That couldn't have gone any worse for you. Hey, you too. Wow. That is just disgusting. Ow. Oh, I think I'm dead this time. Oh, I am dipping. So yeah, 24 minutes in and the longest orgasm ever is still underway. That was beautiful. Alright fam, the question is, can you kill me? The answer is no. There you are. What's up, big orange dildo? Why are you running away? Come on. I want you. Yes, thank you. Whoop. Well, there's no missing that. Question is, can you kill me? What the fuck? What? He's gonna die. Like, I'm not worried about that, but what the fuck was that? We're cut out for you if you want to break that record. Finally stopped though. Alright, let's test out this deck. Oh man! Oh, just so you guys know, to get the crit bonus, I built the lifesteal one. Because I'm already... The point of this deck is to have 100%. I'm doing max amount of damage. So I can actually make a bit of usefulness here. And look at that. If that's not usefulness, I don't know what is. Oh, I almost killed them. Oh, what's up, fam? I'll take it. How are you doing? Can I have a way howitzer? That was fast. Look at this. I'm tanking the entire. Oh my god. What do you mean if I'm probably gonna get all my health back? Are you ready? No, no, no. There we go. Look at that. After such a long time of wait, I finally got into a game with Le Sparrow, also known as Aloy, reincarnated in Paragon. And my oh my, if I don't do amazing this game, the 2 hours basically that I've just spent waiting to get into a game will have been in vain. So let's not let that happen. Let's do some work. I got no kills there, but I helped the team, so all good. Okay, that couldn't have gone any better for us, I think. Wow, they surrendered and everything. Alright, Aloy Reincarnate is here for game 2 of PvP because I felt like we didn't do enough the last time.
been slain. Slain. An allied tower is under attack.
Oh my god, I've just been quiet so long because I've been concentrating, but I may as well get this out now while I'm dead. Like, I'm at 60 points, and this deck's good. Oh boy, this deck does damage.
An enemy has been slain.
They're like all right there. Like, they're actually all right there. Like, 100%. Tinkerbell just annihilated them. Oh my god! It's actually over. There you go. Let's go, pussy. kill myself. Oh, the worst part is that was my fault. It was completely my fault. Because I fucking split push like a dumbass. Fuck me. Alright, well, that's gonna bring an end to this episode. This episode was probably gonna be super long because it was three games. Doubt it'll happen again, but this is just a special occasion because I had a feeling this deck would be good, and it was. And we should have won that game. But holy crap, after an hour and some minutes of super intense, stressful level of play, even though it's not that good because I'm only like in gold lead, it is finally over and we lost. We lost because that stupid orb pushed by me. It's basically my fault, like I'm not gonna sugarcoat it, but no, whatever. You make mistakes, you get better from them, YOLO, and PEACE!